Before I came to Dubai, I didn't really know much about the Bedouin culture, but this morning I experienced the Al Mamoun Bedouin experience and I got to learn all about the cultural heritage of Dubai. The experience was really taking you back in the history of Dubai, and you got to experience a day in the life of Dubai before the 1920s. The whole experience was really immersive, so you really got to get involved with each of the different elements of the culture. So it wasn't just like sitting back and listening to a lecture. You got to ride the camels across the desert. It was about a 25-minute camel ride through the beautiful sand dunes. Then arrived at this falcon setup. We actually had to take our own carpets off the camels, and we went and we sat them up so that we could sit down traditionally to watch the Bedouin falcon show. We learned all about the history of falconry in Dubai and how the Bedouins used to use falcons for hunting in order to catch gazelles and other forms of prey to feed their families. We even got to see the falcon fly, which was really impressive. So after the falcon show, we got back onto the camels for a short ride to the Bedouin village. The village is actually reconstructed traditionally to be an exact replica of how a Bedouin village would have been back in the day. So it was a really great opportunity to actually experience the village and how it worked. We saw the farm animals, we got to see exactly how like a Bedouin room would be, how they prepared the traditional food, and everything that they basically used to create the camp. So from the raw materials to setting up the well, it was really an amazing experience. So as we arrived at the village, we moved along through each of the stations and the local guide escorted us through and explained everything to us. It was really interactive, so I was able to ask a lot of questions and find out everything that I wanted to know. After we had finished exploring the Bedouin village, we got to sit down in the traditional majlis, which is like an Arabic place of sitting, and they served us a delicious breakfast. So it was like a typical Bedouin breakfast. We tried a few of the different dishes. There was like sweet noodles and ragag bread. There was pancakes, some fruit salad. It was really delicious. And one of the greatest things was that we actually got to share the breakfast with the Bedouins in the camp. So during the breakfast, we were able to hear some of their stories and they could actually teach us about the different dishes as we were eating them. After breakfast, some of the guys did some traditional performance for us. There were two performances. I think it was the Al Razfa performance and also the Yola dance. So if you are looking for a really culturally immersive experience, I would recommend the Al Mamoun Bedouin experience. For some more reviews of activities and things to do in Dubai, please subscribe to our YouTube channel below or visit our blog, DubaiTravelAdvice.com.